Okay, so now a quick exam tip. Kindly look into the PDF of your Google Classroom, otherwise it will be hard for you. Good luck for your exams.